Hello YouTube, this is LEGO Mission 911. Review on Squidman's Pit Stop. And it has, or it is item number 5980, it is 714, and it has 389. So, start with the minifigures. It comes with one Space Police cop. He's the main cop on the video logs on LEGO.com, and it comes with a radio. And he does have a double-sided scare face. So.
Sorry, that's the trash man. So.
And then it comes with
Snake. One skull twin. They have a double-sided face, one with two eyes, one with three. And their mask is pretty neat, so I like. That's one thing I liked about them. And that comes with Squidman, of course, because it's his pit stop. And they all have the double-sided body, and three of them have printed legs, so. Let's go on to the vehicles. There's a space guy, cops vehicle. Just has some wings, lights, handcuffs, and a foot fire missile attachment. And if you open the cockpit, it's got a seat in there, so. Let's turn to the back. Just a cool Roman ship, I thought. And then it comes with Snake's little vehicle. He's got two engines and smoke pipes, another engine, two pistols in the back, which I think are supposed to be where the smoke comes out. And then you got some wings over here, and you can see them in here. And I guess that a gun and a light and a window, so. And then you get the skull twin little rover. Pretty cool with the spikes. You take the spikes off. You can see it right there. So this vehicle, I like it just from the looks. So. And then it comes with the N2O gas tank that you can fuel up, I guess, what it's supposed to be, so. And there's another vehicle, I forgot, it's on the stand. I guess it's supposed to be Squidman's vehicle or something. Awesome. Sweet. Glass screws or things in front things and the lights. The black hole on some, so I just keep it on here. I don't do anything else with it. That's on the rack. Good that you can read. So sometimes you can't get it to stay up. But right now it's looking good, so on to the actual pit stop. When you buy the pit stop, you actually get a number of cool pieces. You get this piece that's on here, this gray piece right here. It's actually pretty old. So, that's a cool piece that I like about it. And then you get this window piece right here. So, and then these spikes, and you get a whole bunch of tools, and a saw over here. Open up, pretty quick. Get a little, I guess you've got cutter dynamite in it. And coffee cup on top. Get a saw, all these tools, some barbed wire. Down here there's a drill. And if you...
I like to just keep the little cover thing.
So if you close this and press down this thing right here, really hard, these, I guess they're nuclear stuff,
will pop. Like there's an explosion, I guess.
So those things are pretty neat. And then you got fire and smoke stacks here, I guess. You just push down this lever, there's a window, chain, antenna. This is actually pretty cool because it has a red piece. I've never had one of those before. So. And then... I'll put that on there. But, get an oil can right here, and a rat, and another curtain on this. I guess these are spare parts. And on the back of the sign, you go like this. For the rockets, the furnaces. So that was pretty neat. Okay. And then there's this lever right here, and if you twist it, the tool rack turns into a gun rack. Whole bunch of different weapons. So that was pretty neat. I like that. And if you take off this panel right here, there's a door that you can open, and there are three pieces of gold there. Three gold bars. Kind of like a hidden safe where they get, puts the stone on the shelf. And I'll read to you from the panel. It says universal spare part, spark plug, super jumping washer, road hog. So. I thought the panel thing was pretty cool. Pretty kind of like a hidden thing. And I guess this lever is supposed to move this thing up and down. And you get three spray paint cans. You get the blue one, the white one, and a green one, and a green one. But one problem, one thing that I didn't like about it was the fact that it was so open and that they could have actually worked. Made these spray paint cans a little better. So I guess until next time, keep collecting and have fun.